Welcome to another Tech Tips channel. How are you? A few days ago, I have shared a free file recovery tool, the Windows File Recovery. So today, I'm going to share with you, step by step to recover the deleted file. First, download and install the Windows File Recovery from Microsoft Store. To install the Windows File Recovery, your OS build must be Windows 10 2004 and above. If you yet to update your Windows 10 build 2004, you may proceed to update your Windows to the latest version. You may use the Windows Update tools to update your Windows, or using the Windows Update Assistant tools. I will share with you in the next video for how to update your Windows 10 with the Assistant tool. So let's launch the Windows File Recovery tool now. Windows File Recovery tool is a command line app. Highlighted is the command format for file recovery. WinFR, this command is to call Windows File Recovery. Source drive is the drive that the tool will recover files from. Destination folder, this is where the recovered files will be saved. Switches are modifiers that tell the tool which files to recover, or what to look for when recovering a file. Please take note, source drive should not be the same as the destination folder. As here is some of the examples of the command. The following is the information about each basic command line parameter and switch used in this tool. That's all for the today. If you have further queries, please leave me a comment. Thank you. Windows File Recovery does not claim to be able to recover any and all files. In fact, no recovery tool does. File segments remaining on a hard drive with address pointers removed will be overridden as new files are continually created. As always, users who need to retrieve an accidentally deleted file should act quickly. Since the Windows File Recovery tool is free, it is best to have the Windows File Recovery tool pre-installed before an emergency arises. Because installing the program will increase the odds that deleted file fragments will be overridden by the new program. We end here today. If you found my video is helpful, please support me by like and share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you guys at the next video. Have a nice day. Bye.